Hey guys, this is me, Skylar. Today, I'm going to be playing a game called Paint Again, and I'm going to be drawing Azrael, because I haven't drawn him yet, so let's go. But guys, you know there's a game called Baldi, and I done one of Baldi characters on Gachaverse. If you want to check it out, I'll put that video on the end of this video. And my favorite Baldi character is the principal now. It used to be playtime, now it's principal. Okay, so let's go. First, let's draw his head. It's just a circle. Big circle. Like this. Let's just put it here because it doesn't matter. Or should put, let's put more like down here. Yeah. So that's his head. Now we should do his ears. Why do I always say ears like that? It's like ears. It's, oh. He looks like a rabbit. When a rabbit's sad. Oh my god. A rabbit. It looks like doggy is now. How did this just get fun already? I guess that's okay. Now let's do his hair, because Azrael has hair. But guys, I used to do his hair like this, and it looks weird. And I used to think he has horns, and his hair looks like a crown. I don't like how I used to do his hair, and I used to think he has shorts, but he definitely has trails ears. Now let's do his horns. Just kidding, he doesn't have horns. Now let's do his eyes. It's circles. It's like small circles. Mommy, mommy. Why am I saying mommy? There's no such thing. Just say mommy in a video. It's Azrael. Now let's do his sad eyebrows. Yeah. Now let's do his eyes color, and it's red. That looks good so far. Now let's do Azrael's black bits. What are you doing here? Oh no, that one's squashed. Squashed is a silly word. There. Okay, here is his eyes. Now let's do his mouth. That's kind of hard, but I do the mouth really good now. I used to make the mouth, like normal, but now I make the mouth like this. Oh, this is the mouth bit. This is the teeth and the mouth and then teeth. That's how I do the mouth now, so that's good. So now let's put on his face. Okay guys, you might think why his face changed. I had to copy it because look at this one. It's just all smaller and this is better. So let's go with his mouth. Guys. He should be a bit more happy. It's more better when you draw in real life. So here's his mouth. Now let's do his body. Let's do make our own color. He's like very bright green. Yeah. And then he's like very bright yellow. So here's his colors. Now let's just use that. So let's just do line here. And as you kind of always like holds a flower. And that's what I'm gonna be doing. There. Now let's do color it in. Yeah. So I hope you enjoy. Wait, what? No, I'm not ending this video. Sorry, guys. So now, Azra, what happened to you? And I always used to think he has one stripe, but he doesn't. So that's just weird. And I just gave him shorts, one stripe, and horns, and the hair like a crown, and it just looks so weird. And a normal mouth, and I just gave him lime nose, and it looked weird. Now let's just do this line, and now this. Oh no. This. And this. Now let's just color that in. There. Oh no. Guys. Oh. There. Well, it's okay there because that's where his arm is gonna be anyway. He's gonna be holding a flower. Wait, what flower should it be? It should be flowery. That'll be a good idea. So now let's just do his arm. This arm. I gotta make it so you can see it. Make it a bit darker. You might be wondering why I'm doing this, because he's gonna be doing this. It might look a bit weird, but soon it would not. I promise you guys. Now let's do his upper arm. And that's the arm that was gonna be holding the flower. Let's just do this arm more. Wait, or does that look good? Yeah, it does look good. Okay, let's just do that. I guess that's fine. Now let's do the stripes again. And my second favorite body character is Playtime. Oh no. And my third favorite is Baldi. I don't know why I sound so poorly. Guys, I promise you I'm not poorly. Sorry guys, or I might be a bit poorly, I'm not sure. I don't know anything about life. Anyway, now let's do his hand. And he's gonna be holding the flower. There it is, flowy. There. Now let's do his face. I like to give him a nose, even though I don't think he has a nose. Now let's do his petals that might cover Azrael's face. Now, let's do those lines. That flower he has. There. Now let's do Azrael's trousers. Oh no, that's too small. Ugh. This actually looks kind of cool like that. But nope. It looks like an octopus. Okay. My tutorial, how to make trousers and shorts. There. Now just color this in, and then just get white. And do this. And do this. And then color this in. That's how I could do trousers and shorts. Now let's do his feet. There. Now let's do his tail. There. Now let's do a background. Let's do where the stuff on the tail is. Thank you. I guess he's done. But first, let's do a Chara's face because he loves Chara. Chara's face floating and it loves wind. Wait, I know what Azure loves. He loves floating lips. Floating lips. Floating lips. Floating lips. So, I guess I'm gonna end the video here then, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and leave a thumbs up down below. Yeah, so I hope this being a really, really, really fun video for you guys. Yeah, so I really, really, really liked to make Azrael. Yeah, so. And Azrael is actually a really cool character. Oh no. Azrael is actually a really cool character from Undertale. And in that Roblox game, you should be him because he's quite cool. And there's another Azrael that's cool too, that has wings and stuff. So I'm afraid I'm gonna say bye. What? How did I die? Even though Azrael didn't turn into the Azrael Dreamer, and why is Azrael all black?
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Click here.